Soe, and I'm now joined by Ryu Jae-hong from the Seoul Dynasty. Yeah, that's right. What a dominant performance. Now, last time you went up against the Valiant, you guys lost. Was that in the back of your minds at all? Did you see today as an opportunity for a revenge match?
개인적으로 저는 복수전이라고 생각을 했고 이제 근데 감독님, 코치님들께서는 이제 리그가 기니까 한 게임 한 게임 어차피 힘든 걸 아니까 이제 열심히 하자 이런 식이었고요. 근데 속마음은 모르겠어요. 근데 저는 개인적으로 복수전이었다고 생각합니다.
I personally thought of it as a revenge, but our team, our coaches and everyone, because the league, we have really long way to go. It's every single game is important and we have to do our best. That's what our coaches were saying, but I don't know what they were thinking. But for me, it was a revenge.
All right, and a revenge you got.